sugar, kombucha. The pizza taste. You haven't had a pizza for a long time, and then you get a pizza that is really good. Oh, it feels like you are in love again. Ah, you know that fuzzy feeling. Domino shop that is really close to me, just a 5 minutes drive. I feel I should go there more often. Oh, I like this pepperoni. It's nice with this kombucha, sort of refreshing. So they can send the Domino's pizzas to you. It says no delivery service fee. That sounds good. Maybe next time. It's really good, really, really good. It only took 6 minutes. Stuff to make the pizza for me. It's too long since I had a pizza. fantastic. This fantastic. Thank you, Dominos. Thank you. Making it so nice. Is making all kind of noises, but look, guys, it's for a reason. It's a good pizza, this one. Just have another kombucha here. Summer is now officially over here in Australia. Still, this is really hot. So good. So what it does, it has bacon, it has salami, then it has pineapple, and then it has also like some, I think it's a little bit minced meat, planted cheese. Extra lard, loaded supreme. think they have mushroom too. Yeah. Dominos do have a nice dessert, and I like this one though. Chocolate caramel mousse. This is the perfect dessert for after the butcher. Absolutely perfect. Mousse. It has been the hottest summer on record. In Australia, we have at least 3 days that has been 45 degrees, that's 113 Fahrenheit, so it's hot. But we have air conditioning here, so we basically been running it all the time when we are home. Sin, now I'm coming to the salted part. Oh, this is the absolutely most delicious part. Chocolate mousse is just, you feel like you are in love twice. Absolute nirvana here. If you go to Domino's, try the salted caramel chocolate mousse. It's just a chocolate mousse out of this world. Chocolate mousse is running away from me. Come back, come back. Oh, plants. This was extraordinary. At the Domino's pizza, the salted caramel chocolate mousse, kombucha, and this is a really good kombucha. Low bros, blueberry and lime. So guys, thank you for watching. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, because more videos like this are on the way. Keep well, be good, and let's catch up on next video. See you, bye.